If n1 is smaller than n2, this index of refraction is smaller than this one, and n3 is smaller than n2, so this index of refraction is smaller than this one. So both of them are smaller than 2. This and this is smaller than this one. Okay. Which of the following statements are true when it comes to finding out if you have destructive interference of the reflected rays? So this is one statement, second and third statement. Okay, let's see what kind of reflected rays we have here. So you first you have reflection from this first surface and then from the other. So this incident ray split on two. This first one is reflected immediately, and second one is also reflected, but it goes two times throughout the N2, and so on. We do not observe this one. It exists, but we don't observe it. Or maybe it doesn't. Doesn't matter. What is the question? You do need to know if N1 is bigger or smaller than N3. Okay, let me tell you something in general. Here's the solutions. There is a phase change here. Why is that? Well, because this N1 is larger than this. And there is a phase change in reflected ray. There is no phase change in this reflected ray. This is actually refracted, but is reflected on this surface. There is a phase change here, but there is no phase change here. No phase change. So you could find the thin film interference equation, or you could look at the next assignment to see some specific calculations about that. But there's two different equations, similar but different, same but different. If there is a phase change or no. So sometime there is a constructive interference and sometime there is a destructive interference. But when you have phase change, that thing get reversed. So conditions for destructive become constructive interference and other way around. So these are the statements. And you have here answers to that statements. In the next assignment, there is something with numbers, so look into that. So if you want answer for all these statements here, for complete the answer, please follow the link in the description. If you want more of this, please subscribe and tell your friends. Thank you.